G'day guys and welcome to TTB Gel Blasters Pimpama. I'm here with Thomas. Today we've been given a blaster from the guys at Commanderly Hobbies that we're going to do a review on. And it's pretty cool, Tom, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, which blaster is it, Tom?
Oh, blaster that can shoot.
I'll give you a clue. It's written on the box.
Yeah.
HK MP5. So we're going to do a review on this little blaster from Tommy's point of view. My point of view to a degree. And let's drop into it. Okay, Thomas, this is exciting.
Yes.
Yeah, and I want to say a big thank you to the guys out at...
Elderly Hobbies.
Whoa, there we go. Sweet.
Cheers,
guys. Thank you very much. And a lot of that comes in a bag as well. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so let's grab it out.
You want some decent weight?
Yeah, I'll grab the box. Look at me multitasking. That's
what?
What?
Yes.
Zip, zip, zip. So, guys, this is the first time we've opened it, first time we've actually taken one out of a box. Let's open up and have a look. Ooh, let's get a clue myself.
It's the drum.
Yeah, that's that little drum mag everyone's talking about.
Yeah.
Yep.
Safety glasses.
Definitely got some safety glasses in there as well.
Ooh, that's pretty cool. Battery holders. Yeah.
That's good because they say it has a really, really long battery, longer than your standard batteries they come with it.
It's pretty long.
Yep.
The holder.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes.
Go for it. Take it out. Show me, show me, show me. Heaps of Velcro straps here to make sure it doesn't move out of that casing. And there we go. The awesome new LTD HK MP5.
Yes.
Yeah. How's it feel, Tom?
Awesome. Literally. I'm surprised how good the feeling of this is.
It's a sweet little blaster, and I remember using the MP5s in Counter-Strike. As well as the other SMGs like your P90 and your and MP7s. So I've been dying to get my hands on one of these little things. You use it so much in game, like COD and all that, that you want to give it a go in real life.
Does the battery go back in
there? Yeah, we'll show that in a sec.
Because but, the battery's in there.
Yeah. So what we'll do is we'll get everything out, we'll put the bag on the ground, and then we'll pull it together and go from there. Okay, Tom, so what I like about this gun is the front part there. That's the standard one, but you can actually get a different one, can't you, for the front?
Yes, you actually can. There's different type of fish bones you can get for the front.
Yeah, we've seen a few at a couple of the other different stores available. It gives you that awesome fish bone look.
Yes.
Yeah.
To do that, you just take out this little pin that you can take out.
Yep.
But we're not going to take it out because we don't need it. This gun actually has a really cool select fire. And if you pull down this priming thing that doesn't prime, it actually pushes it back.
Yeah, which is really, really cool.
And you could...
So it has a blowback feature as well when you're shooting?
Yes.
Which is really, really good. Hey, chuck it in the single fire for me. Just show me single fire.
Single fire.
Yeah. Oh, you see that blowback? And now put it in the burst. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. You remember the gearbox on the inside?
It is a gearbox made from
Warinterest gearbox inside, yeah, so it's really dang good quality. Then you got the back part of it.
The back part is nylon.
Full nylon?
Battery.
Oh, yeah.
This is a standard battery.
That's a standard battery. How do you open up the back of it?
So all you do is push down.
Yep.
Then you
give it a wiggle.
Wiggle it off. This is kind of hard. Technical difficulties.
There we go. Unplug the battery, take it out. And I've never seen a battery this long before. It is literally massive. Yeah. So grab that one out. Like, what the? What is that? That is huge. So just the battery that you got there, the blue one, just give us some specs on that one. What's it say on it?
It is a 11 volt battery.
Yep.
It has
1800 milliamps inside of it as well. And then the traditional, the green plug there at the end of it, you'll find them on all the HKs.
Yes.
They literally all have them. So even on the HK 416D that we have, exactly the same connection, but I don't think that battery's gonna fit into that blaster.
Yeah.
That is huge. You can spray for days. So, yeah, and it literally just goes into the bottom there. That's awesome, absolutely awesome. It's got a bit of charge, so we're just gonna test it on the battery tester to make sure it's got some voltage in it, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, set plug, isn't it?
So it's a 3-cell. Yeah, it's okay, it's so getting on
there. Can't see it, 3.5. Give it there for a second so I can angle it. Yeah, there you go. Currently at 3.85, so it does have a bit of charge, but we'll charge it up fully and get it to the 4.2.
Yes.
And then we'll grab some gels, we'll just probably grab some whiteys, because everyone uses them, or some AKs, and we'll go from there. Woohoo!
Oh, there's no battery.
Yeah. So we put the battery up to about 4, so it's got enough juice to do what we need to do. And we're going to be doing a chrono test. And we definitely got the target practice that we like to use as well. So let's jump into it. Jump on the grass, dude. Yeah, that's pretty wicked.
The spread on it.
That's hardcore. That's very hardcore.
Yeah.
Very, very nice. It feels nice?
Yeah.
Definitely looks nice.
Switch over?
Yeah. Give me a go. Yeah. So literally right there. There you open up. And then you get your speed ladder. Top up the gels. It holds a fair bit. Yeah. Whoa. What we might do is actually fill it up and tip all the jars out and count them for you guys to let you know how many jars it actually holds, out of curiosity.
24,000. It's over 9,000.
That is really cool. Let's chuck it through the crane, eh?
Yeah.
So let's put this on to FPS. There we go, FPS. Bring it over. Yeah, go for it. So, all counted. Anyone guess how many gels go into these little mags? About to tell you in a second.
10,000.
So there we have it. The not potato salad. MP5, LDT, Warinterest MP5. I've been waiting to get my hands on one of these for a very long time. As I said to you guys before, I'm an old school Counter-Strike player, and love using this SMGs. I loved all my SMGs in that game. But God, so what?
There's two mag releases. There's the one that you have for the M4.
Yeah.
that one.
Yeah.
And you have the one down here like the AK.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't even know that.
I just figured that out.
Well done. That's awesome, man. You saw before that we were actually counting the gels, because what I wanted to know, and it's probably written somewhere, but how many gels actually fit into these little drum mags? And I counted them one at a time to find out, and there's the proof. We actually, you saw the video of it. It worked out to be 320 gels these little drum mags hold, which is pretty decent. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Like, when we filled it up, it just kept on going for a little while. But I would definitely recommend getting one or two of these drum mags. We've even seen that they have at the community that have their stick mags as well.
I wonder how many stick mags have.
So, if I swing this around, literally the MP5, they retail from these boys for $344.99. And then you can get a secondary drum mag for $39.90, or $40. And then the straight mag sets you back about $25. So if you want to get your hands on one, go and see the boys. They gave us a hand to actually put this video together and do this review. And thank you very much to Commanderly Hobbies for allowing us to do this test. What stands out to me? The sound.
Yes.
It sounds hardcore. If you haven't heard one of these, rewind, go back and listen to it. It pops just amazingly. I even brought Zach in and showed him how loud it is. It is decent. Decent sounding. The chrono test.
Yes.
The chrono was anywhere from 240 to 280. So on average is about 260 FPS when we chucked it through the chrono. We had a bit of fun with our chrono. I think our chrono's dying. We might need a new one. We might need to speak to a sponsor about a chrono. But would I recommend this blaster? Hell yeah. I reckon it's going to be hella fun out in the fields with this little one. Sensational for speed QB, so coming out to gorillas or heading out to package new speed QB court. Any of the close combat fields out there, I reckon it would be a winner chicken dinner with that one. And what do you reckon, Tom? What do you like about it?
Well, I like the actual blowback feature. So when you actually shoot, you can actually feel it at the butt stop.
Yeah.
Kind of just... Not that much, but just enough so you can actually feel it.
Yeah, it's mad. You can actually feel a little bit of a kickback when you're actually shooting it, which is really cool. Does nothing, but I know you tech guys out there will figure out a way to actually make it so we'll actually prime your drum mag and your norm mags as well. There's some clever cookies out there that will definitely figure something like that out. So guys, if you haven't already, go to your local provider, your local store. If you're near the guys at Commander Lee Hobbies, go and check them out and have a look at this kick-ass HK. What are you doing? Workplace health and safety.
What?
The next review we're doing is going to be at the local Gold Coast Hospital.
you'll be
wearing a patch in one eye. Well, absolutely. I would definitely go for one. I think it's just bloody awesome. I think it's a great blaster. Tommy, 1 out of 10. 10 being that you absolutely love it. 1 being that you'll never touch it with a 10-foot pole. What number? Come on,
it's
man.
It's hard. There's different categories that
no,
I like.
Just for...
General.
Yeah. Okay, just what
general,
we just experienced. Yeah.
I would say 7 or 8.
About 7 or 8. That's pretty good for a sniper boy. So, yeah. Hey, guys, make sure you hit that like button, the subscribe button, the notification bell. We're almost at 1,000 followers, and we're about to do a massive giveaway for 1,000 followers. And keep an eye on our Facebook page. We've got some awesome, awesome, awesome stuff that we're doing with our junior teams, our junior leagues. We're going to be providing them with blasters. But except for that, have a great day. And what did you do?
I just figured out something else.
What?
Metal.
Yeah. We're going to be having fun with this all day. Catch you later, guys. Have a good one.
Yeah. See ya.